that pass. It's not only the veterans, it's the structure behind the veterans that help them, which are their families. And we have to realize the services need to come to all of those parties. So let's pause for a moment.